What is up, y'all? My name is Tisa, and welcome back to Stellblade. Now, I just found one of the soda cans that I needed, which was like in the back of that corner over there. We also got a new outfit. I'll show it off here in a second. I don't have it crafted, obviously, but this is the outfit that was actually just behind this area. You can just simply jump right here and double jump to get over there. Anyways, we got this new outfit. Well, not new, but a new outfit that we're wearing. Anyways, let us continue. Now, I do know where the next soda can is. And these last four kind of just go in order, basically.
Lily, what's this place for?
This is where resources and raw materials are sent to the orbit elevator.
So the next can is actually in this area, but I believe it's a little bit farther ahead. Also, these, I found out that these aren't balls. Well, they're not like toys or anything. There's a puzzle. Somewhere, yeah. So like, there's a puzzle right here, and you can see it's standing on something. So there's one right here as well.
There's a suspicious sphere.
Okay, so the four of them that we need. Yeah. I've done this in, I think, the Great Desert or the Wasteland. It was one of those, I can't remember. I think it's the Wasteland that had this. So we need to push this one. And last time I did this, they gave me a soda can. Which I don't think this one's for the soda can. Unless it is, I don't know. I could be wrong. Yeah. So we can open this one, by the way. That's just ammo, okay. So this one needs to go behind us. Just to be honest, hitting it with your sword is way easier to move it than just pushing it. There we go. Now we need one more. Can we get on this? So it should be around. Yeah, here it is. Let us get this. Not very good, dude. These guys, you basically have to pay so you can do damage, to be honest.
Something fell out of that crashed container.
Soup? No. Oh, for you. Okay. I haven't really been using attacking mode. Unless it's for like boss fights. Okay, so you can't jump up though. Unless, you know, I'm about to die and there's a lot of as and shit. Okay, so you can't jump up though, you know. I'm assuming there's nothing over there.
Lily, there's a strange device up ahead.
Just a moment, please. I just need to separate the object from the map data. Oh, wow! It's a security turret that fires plasma.
I'll handle it.
You do that, they might find you. Oh no, the turret!
Ah! Bro. Bro, I didn't have a chance, bro. I just instantly died.
If you do that, they might find you. Whoa! You wrecked it in one hit.
I just got lucky.
All right then, this way. Ah!
Lily!
I'm okay. Watch out! We have to get out of here. Come on. Run.
Oh my God.
Don't stop. Hurry up.
Jump, bro.
No.
What, no, one miss jump, bro. One miss jump. Really?
We have to get out of here. Come on. Run. Ah! Don't stop. Hurry up.
Get up there. Oh my God. She did the exact same fucking thing again. Yeah, I know. Just one, bro. Holy fuck. I think I gotta
come
watch
on.
This shit all.
Run! Don't stop! Hurry up! Keep on running! Keep dodge! Whoa, that was a close one.
We're good now.
Getting nervous. Let's get moving.
Agreed.
Well, I'm glad I got the fucking shit over there. Jesus.
Let's find a way to get past here.
That's not what I... Soon we jump on those. Oh, bro, this is fucking human, though. Are you shitting me, bro? I didn't even see that, dude.
Careful not to touch the security lasers. May I have your attention? Undeclared shipments have been detected. All supervisors, please inspect your respective lines.
Now, can we get back to the trait photo? Okay, that I was fucking with that happen. Can I not jump on these? Jesus. Okay, I don't know if I can get back up here. Well, I surprisingly did. I think they're just gonna have to kill me, aren't they? How wonderful. So you just have to not touch the fucking laser at all. Wow. Can't kill him or anything. That's fucking annoying. And some of these we don't even need to just fucking sit back, just move and wave or two. I wanna get that fucking chest. Fuck! Dude. This is gonna take a while.
Attention, please. All processes will be suspended shortly due to inspection delays.
So this outfit off real fast. Probably need a different hairstyle to be honest. But we are going to probably end this video here.
Lily, you seem quiet. Are you thinking about the colony?
Oh! How'd you know that? I thought of something while looking through the map data. Once you exit the atmosphere, it's possible you'll be able to connect to the colony network.
It doesn't hurt to try. Once we're connected, we can send legacies containing everyone's memories and the truth about the Nativas.
Oh, actually, see, I don't know if I can. I did this before. Oh my god. Right, so technically you can't go back up there. Just takes some time. Only problem is, I don't think you can get back over there. What did she like force her way? Yeah, over here, some shit. So there's a crate back here. I'm not sure where that actually goes to. Not up there. I also just noticed that I've been muted for like a little bit. Cause if I didn't mute my mic then I'm not talking. Back here. Wow. Okay, we got the material, so it doesn't matter.
Thanks to Adam broadening my perspective.
I don't know how to get up though. Okay, this doesn't take you all the way up. I don't know if you can jump up though. That doesn't take you up either, so I'm gonna skip that for now. What is happening to my stream? Jesus. Ladder up there. Oh, where the fuck am I? Oh, that's just the entry. Okay, I don't see anything else down there. Okay, that's just the ropes. Oh, so here's this. Eve, you scared me right there. I kinda hate that she doesn't like exactly, like just go to the rope sometimes. I don't think there's anything. We keep buying these just because, why not? It's 3 hearts. I forget if I said this or not. I don't think I said it in my past videos so far. But it's been getting hot, and it's like, man, it's burning up right now. At least, you know, it's time. Might help. Real though, I don't even know where we got shot from. It looks like just barrels over here. I'm not seeing anything else. There's a human back here.
turret detection range.
We can't relax yet. Keep your guard up, Lily.
Of course.
This is the orbit elevator.
Contamination is spreading here as well. And it seems to be much worse.
Right, shall we go? Which way should I be heading?
To the right. It's not too far.
One more can, and we finally have that outfit. Go ahead and pick up all these, then we'll end the video. Because I mainly wanted to get that can before a save and all that. So gate 2, we gotta passcode or something. We're gonna end this video. I hope y'all enjoyed. I'll see you on the next one.